Previously on Afro Samurai.
Give me the number two headband.
You didn't listen. Your swordmaster is the number two.
Master, I must speak with you.
Wait outside, Afro.
Now, tell me, are you the number two?
And now, the conclusion of Afro Samurai.
Tell me, are you the number two?
Gino! Gather the children. Meet us at the safe haven.
Shall we?
Bring me that headband!
Afro, with me, or the number two headband will be lost to you forever.
Longer, quickly.
Your story is over. End of the road, bitch.
face of a bear. What remains hidden beneath? The ghost of myself. The four...
Afro!
Children, remain calm. Three are unaccounted for. Where's Otsuru?
She's not with you?
Gino, Afro, search the school. Start at the dojo. Find Otsuru. Find the children!
From me, are you?
Start at the dojo. Find Otsuru. Find the children.
Go ahead, Afro. I'll catch up with you. Take the cliff path. I'm going to cut through the main building. You brought them here, didn't you? Swordmaster can't be the number two. It's impossible. Those headbands represent everything he despises.
Thank you.
Don't be scared. It's me, Gino. I thought I heard something. You hear that? Shh! Listen. Over there! It's coming from the dormitory. I've got this, Afro. Go! Go on! Close your eyes.
Smoke one with our guns blast and our shotgun soaked at our blood bath. Roll back. Hot heat from the cold flat, float like a beast, sting like East Coast Jack. Reap on a solo, bleed as he injures. Sleep never know those who won't see the future. Hit cause he splits, don't get ready standing. Still red, they hit it, stick when it landed. Slick bro, pick, throw thumb into bandana. Red as the bloodshed, drop on the campus. Asking for justice, as he busts his back as a musket. Man in the shadows, with his hand on a sword, swings forward with a force like his ammo. Samurai skill that ill immortal combat. That surround swims and kill before the contact. Like some emaciated life for the civilian. Waste looking like accordions. And the DeLorean is sort of patient. Revenge and rage lit a flame burning in the basement. This would embrace mortification for one time. Numbified a faceless, lit the way it's like. Advanced intelligence, crack that skeleton. Extract evidence. So the relative how many you dealt. Sits heavy like an elephant stepping on velvet crushing the belt. Just for the hell of it, the yell like a heat. Slash through you in half, looted packets of meat. One swing for the sword, flipping to the wrist. Forcing the valve to your order, consider the risk. With this stick and a dozen when I cut him in two. Revenge of the sun until number one is run through.
Ah!
This ain't worth dying for! I got kids!
Today is a good day to die.
Go on, Afro. Take him back to safe haven. Master? Afro, stay here with the children.
No. I'll go.
Thank you.
see what it means to wear the number two headband. Everything you care for destroyed. Trust anybody! Pursued by all!
I've given him a...
Afro!
This is the world you have made. Is it everything you hoped it would be? Behold your creation. Truly, you are on the path to godhood. I buried it here at your father's grave. The only place you respect enough to leave undisturbed. You think you can just take it? The headband must be earned! This must end here. Let it go, Afro. What's done cannot be undone. But even now, still, you have a choice. This is not what your father wanted. I took the headband to protect you, to put an end to this meaningless cycle of death and revenge.
Big man now.
You're still just a child playing make-believe in your daddy's clothes.
You beat him!
Please. He let you win.
Walk away, Afro. He's still trying to control you. He sacrificed himself to show you what it means to be truly alone.
But you ain't alone.
You got me. me now.
Put it on, fool! Time to go! Any objections?
And so it begins.